my first attempt. It was set on 13 ampere. I'm going to try to change it to 10 ampere and use my Honda generator. Let's see here. As you can see, it works. I had to lower my ampere settings, and now it's charging fine. Ah, 10 ampere was the maximum. So now it's possible to charge my Tesla using my Honda 2.2 kilowatt generator.